Reboot Audio Podcast. It is Wednesday, October 10th, 2012, and I'm your host, Airfun. We are heading south to Florida today, and I'm happy to feature an up-and-coming producer and DJ, Hillary Warner. She resides in Fort Lauderdale and holds several residencies in Miami and plays regularly in South Beach and even New York City as well. Hillary has put together a solid, deep, slow, and dark set for us today, which some of you know it's one of my own personal favorite styles. And I enjoyed listening to it very much, and I'm sure you will love it too. So here is Hillary Warner in the mix as we bring you the sound of Brood Audio. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
You're listening to Hillary Warner in the mix here on the Brood Audio Podcast. straight from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. We have a rising star, Hillary Warner, on the show today. Been listening to her killer set here today, which she put together for us exclusively. Besides being a great DJ, her production is on a steady path to the top as well. She sent me a track a couple months ago that I absolutely love and was playing it at every single gig. It is called Magdalena, so keep an eye out for it. I'm not sure exactly what the release date is, but I know it will be coming out soon. Her production is solid, and she's been putting out some fantastic stuff lately. Her latest release was on Nightlight Records, which she got remixed by the Canadian techno big man, Justin James, and also the Italian duo Mini Cool Boys remixed another track. The EP is called Letting Go and is available now on Beatport on Nightlight Records, so be sure to check it out. Thanks again for tuning in this week to our podcast with Hillary Warner in the mix. You can find us on iTunes as well and subscribe there, or check out the shows and all the previous ones on our website, broodaudio.com/podcasts. On a different note, we are exactly 3 weeks away from our first label showcase in Germany. October 31st is the night as Brood Audio takes over Kunstpark Cologne. Myself, Angel Costa, and Jan Cook will take over the main floor for the entire night and rock the place for you with some dark, broody techno. I'm very excited about this night, and so are the other guys, and we're all looking forward to it very much. We will have some new t-shirts and stickers for you guys as well, so if you're there, grab one of us and we'll sort you out. Once again, Brood Nights Cologne is October 31st, and you can find more information about that on our website as well, and also look for the event on Facebook. Enjoy your week, and I will see you guys next Wednesday. Thanks for tuning in.